From comic to screen, the costumes of Jupiter's Legacy. Presented by Netflix. One of the foundational pillars of comic book heroes is their aesthetic, the costumes. The design means so much to the characters and their personalities, but not everything translates one-to-one from the page to the screen. The task of designing the screen versions of Jupiter's Legacy came to celebrated film and stage costume designer Liz Wolfe. She wanted to maintain the classic brilliance of the original designs, but also elevate them to new heights. Quote, "In the beginning, I focused on the story to inform the design. In order to achieve a cinematic feel, we had to extrapolate what was intrinsic to telling the story through an emotional color palette, composition, function, and the capabilities of each member of the union from the source material. Diving deep into this new creative process gave Wolf a new insight, and what she called single-thread technology led to the basis of what she described as the show's suit mythology. By utilizing this, she could implement designs and details right into the fabric. Quote, "This design language was a culmination of the extensive research we did for each of the superheroes and their subgroups. I relied heavily on science and nature to guide me. I was inspired by everything from the natural world, architecture, black line tattoos, ancient symbols, alchemy, microbial photography, atomic ordering, complex life forms, and parametric equations," she says. The original comic artist, Frank Quitely, had the opportunity to visit the set and see the new costumes up close. Quote, "They've taken what we had in the comic and they've added to it and translated it in a way that's going to work better for television. But while the costumes of the Union are larger than life, the costumes of their children, like the comic, are everyday street clothes." Quitely comments, quote, "Their costumes are part of the aesthetic of each character. They wear the same clothes and colors all the time because it makes them more recognizable. To some extent, we did that with the characters in Jupiter's Legacy that didn't have a superhero costume. Even if the clothes change, they have a recognizable style." Wolf balanced this side of Jupiter's Legacy expertly, with each character dressing to their intrinsic personalities. Says Wolf, quote, "I'd have to say overall that Jupiter's Legacy is my favorite project that I have ever done." See these costumes in action in Jupiter's Legacy, streaming now only on Netflix.